to go to general. I want to stay here. I want to stay in my own hospital.
The doctor's man, now bring back that ambulance. What's wrong?
Somebody just stole the ambulance.
Oh, that must be Jerome.
You say?
Jerome, he's after Julie.
Oh, no. Tuffington's inside.
Great Scott.
Can you drive an ambulance?
In the army, I drove a tank.
Come on, let's go.
Oh,
they jumped? I hope he doesn't have a bad accident.
Have a bad accident? He is a bad accident. Mr. Tuffington, what are you doing there?
Stop this ambulance immediately!
You can't yell at me, I'm fired.
You're hired again!
Does that go for Dr. Howard too?
Yes, she's hired again! Now stop this ambulance immediately!
Yes, sir. Oh, friction, burning. Stopping, oh. Mr. Tuffington!
Help! Help! Help!
Mr. Tuffington! Mr. Tuffington!
I never saw him move so fast!
Mr. Tuffington!
Coming, I got four nostrils. Oh. Oh. Are you all right, Julie?
Oh, yes. Yes, I'm fine.
Julie! Julie, it's me!
Why don't we stop and pick him up?
We can't. We gotta get Tuffington first. He owes me severance pay.
I can swear I hear Jerome.
Julie, I love you.
I knew I heard Jerome.
Oh, look out!
Mr. Tuffington gave Dr. Howard and myself our jobs back. Except my empathy is cured, and I don't have to be an orderly anymore. That is, if you'll marry me right away.
Marry you? Oh, yes, doctor.
Well, wait a minute. What about Mr. Tuffington? What happened to Mr. Tuffington?
Don't worry. Whatever happened to him, he deserved it.
That's right. Go back to your kissing.
Yes, doctor. Come more from that other...
Oh, no!